They just whiffed. It's okay. They just whiffed. It's happened to everybody. The low brass has won a chance to not breed after 4 majors again, too. So go ahead.
True that.
Let's go with it.
Thank you.
Your left or your right arm came really close to your side and like stood there the entire time.
My right side?
Yeah, like came close to your side. So maybe get your elbow out a little more. Just elbow up a little more. Your pointer finger crawled up the...
My index finger?
Pointer. Is that the same one? Okay, yeah. My bad, it crawled up the baton.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Word.
Matt, come to your ready position, would you please? Bring your elbow into your ribs. Now bring your elbow parallel to the floor. Now settle in somewhere, no, too far. You settle in here. And this is what's causing the flicky that people are describing to you. All this, you're getting caught way in here. Now, parallel to the floor is too far, but it's just 15, 20% less than that. And then, now you see your elbow and your wrist are set to be tabletop. Your baton tip is set to be tabletop, and now you can break the plane. You can also now use your shoulder to move all the way across your horizontal plane. When I'm tucked here, I can't do any of that. Right, and that causes all the stiffness. So, did you listen to some recordings?
Yeah.
Now, did the recordings slow down before the inversion? The little woodwind trio. Ba-ba-do-ba-ba-do-be-ba-bum, and then the horn, be-dum-ba-dee.
Yeah, right where the horns come in.
Yeah, where there's no mark, you're talking about?
When I listened, it slowed down. Yeah, it wasn't marked.
Yeah.
But in all the recordings,
everybody does.
Yeah.
Everybody does. And there's sort of a long music theory. There's a long music theory explanation for that. You kind of did.
A little bit.
You were kind of just surviving this time. Do you want to do a section again?
I did. I do, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. How about you pick up the horn entrance there then? Blah, 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 blah.
Letter D?
Yeah, 8 before D.
This is a pickup, 8 before D?
Yeah, pickup.
Great. 8 before D. Just give him a nice 1-2. Don't play on three. Ready, horns?
D.